Hello and happy weekend to all you guys. All you guys. Shout out to all you guys. Sandali! Ayusin natin. Okay, para makita nyo naman yung bakuna blouse ko. Okay. Hello. Happy weekend, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Tuesday Vargas, and I'm so happy to have you here. I'm sorry it's been so long since I made my last episode because I was busy with something really new in my life. And these past few days, I've been so blessed with meeting these new people, new additions to my organization. And it has dramatically changed the way I looked at wellness, at mental health, in thinking about myself more, which is not bad because self-care is actually valid and essential, especially in these days na marami talaga tayong pinagdadaanan. Tayo lahat, walang pinagkaibang mayaman, mahirap, artista, regular na tao. Lahat tayo, we all have struggles and difficulties trying to cope with this new normal. But enough about that. Now I'm here and welcome back. And thank you so much for subscribing. And if you haven't yet and you know people who are interested in my content, please do hit the like button for this video and ask them to subscribe. And every time I have new content, I'll announce it on my Facebook and on my Instagram page so that you are aware that I have something new to offer everybody. So today's episode is very, very special for me because for those of you who have been following me for the past year, I only started my YouTube channel last November on my birthday. And I have been on YouTube for a long time, but I don't really make content. I just watch other people do their thing. But I think I have a voice and I have something to say. So I want to share things with you that I know will help a lot of people struggling with a lot of mental health issues and self-care issues. And I do hope that when you watch this, we could address some of them. Nung nakaraang mga linggo, actually last month na umabot na tayo ng isang buwan, I went through a very, very dark phase in my life wherein I really thought na I wanted to stay away from social media altogether because it was becoming really toxic and my screen time is so intense that I forget to do a lot of basic things like pati paghihilamos nakalimutan ko na, pati pag-usap sa anak ko nakalimutan ko na, magluto, which is something I really, really love kasi I'm always on my phone or on my computer trying to build this life, this business that I thought I really deserved and I really wanted. So when I took a step back and I said, sabi ko, I need to reassess my life. I need to really think long and hard if this is the path that I am going to take. Because as a mom, and my son is almost 19 years old, this November he's turning 19. Medyo ano na, nagagamay ko na maging isang single parent. But for those of you that can relate to what I'm saying, every day is a learning, it's a new page, it's a learning, there's a learning curve. Meron ka talagang bago at bago pa rin matututunan. And hindi siya natatapos. So I think I will become a better partner, a better mother if I better myself first. I take care of myself first so that I can love more and be a better mom to my son and a better partner to my life partner if I just try and think of the things that I need to work on and how to work on them. So ngayon meron akong ginawang mission for myself, and like I promised last time, I'll show you where I went just to, you know, parang de-stress at makalimutan ko saglit yung aking mga problema kasi iba talaga ang effect ng nature, the outdoors and fresh air, good food, good company. So sasama ko kayo, aalis tayo at pupunta tayo dun sa pinuntahan namin at ano yung mga kailangan nyo para magawa nyo to. Kasi, syempre, iba na yung sistema ngayon. Kailangan sundin natin yung protocols ng government. At ginawa talaga namin to kasi gusto po namin na ipakita sa lahat na, oo, yes, pwedeng lumabas, pero kailangan po talagang mag-ingat po. Kailangan po talagang sundin po yung mga dokumento na kailangan lakarin. At syaka, when you do reserve this place that I'm going to show you, na pinuntahan namin, marami din silang set of rules and it's super safe because they follow Airbnb's protocols also para din ligtas po yung kanilang mga magiging visitors. At saka, wala kang interaction with anybody else when you get there. The keys are already at the door. Walang mag-welcome sa'yo na parang big party na may welcome drink. Wala. As in talaga, ma'am, dito po, tapos ikaw na bahala sa sarili mo. So, we went glamping, we went to Batangas, at malapit lang yon kasi ayoko naman din masyadong lumayo at ma-expose. At isasama namin kayo, tas mamaya meron akong i-unbox na nakatulong din sa aking wellness journey throughout the dark times na naranasan ko. At ito talaga yung sobra-sobrang nakatulong sa akin. So, bago yan, biyahe muna tayo. Tara, kasama kayo sa akin. Yeah. So, ang ganda, sobrang ganda nung domescape. As in, wala ako talagang masabi kasi meron akong customer sa plant business ko sa Choose to Grow na nakita ko, nag-post siya sa stories niya. Tapos talaga namang, Ma'am Shi, saan yan? Sobrang ganda naman, ganyan-ganyan. Tapos binigay niya sa akin yung details, ano yung mga kailangan gawin. So, nilakad nga namin. Tapos pagdating ko dun, yung lahat ng expectations ko at inisip ko sa mind ko, nag-create ako ng mga scenarios, na-exceed medya, milya-milyang na-exceed pa niya yung expectations ko kasi sobrang tranquil, it's so serene, tapos dalawa lang kami na nandun, may dala-dala na kaming food kami na lahat ang nag-ano sa mga sarili namin kasi camper talaga ako, so ready ako, may cooler ako, may lahat. Kulang na lang bitbitin ko yung oven namin para makapag-bake-bake pa ako doon. Pero super ganda, nakapag-relax ako, nakapag-detoxify ako, alam mo yan, nagkaroon ng space sa mind ko for something else rather than what I was feeling at that moment. And then when I returned to Manila, I was so refreshed, I was at peace with what happened to me and my next steps, yung mga susunod kong gagawin para talagang tuloy-tuloy lang tong wellness na to. And then I decided to get in touch with somebody. It's Miss Tina De Guzman. She's also a customer in my plant business and now my food business as well, kasi gusto na rin niya yung Choose to Go ng mga food, nagpadala na ako sa kanya. Tapos sabi niya, try mong mag essential oils kasi ikaw mahilig ka mag yoga, tapos mahilig ka mag meditate at saka nakakatulong din to sa plants mo. Actually, I use thieves, as you can see in my last video nung nag-tour ako, nag house plant tour ako. I have been using thieves for quite a while now for my plants kasi napansin ko talaga yung exponential growth ng mga indoor plants ko nung ginamit ko yung spray na yan kasi it's organic and it is infused with essential oils. Nag-unbox na ako, 'di ba? Habang kausap ko kayo, multitasking tower diyan. Parang gusto ko talaga siya. So sabi ko, ang dami namang product line nung etong particular company na to. So try natin. Kaya nag-enroll ako under her. And all this time, akala ko, bibili-bili lang ako ng langis kasi gusto ko nga talaga. Pero marami pa palang ibang mga pwedeng benefits ito na diniscover ko habang nasa oiling journey ako. So ngayon, ang gagawin natin ay mag-a-unbox tayo! Ayan, dito na yung aking Young Living Box. Sobrang excited ako at gusto ko to i-share sa inyo lahat. Before this, bumili na ako ng individual oils pero I wanted to try the starter kit with the diffuser para at least magawa ko yung full experience ng oiling journey ko para talaga namang wow pa. Ito na, nandito na ako. I'm here, so I'm gonna do this. So, come and unbox this thing with me so that you can also do the same if you're interested. And if it's for you, magawa nyo rin siya. So, tara, buksan natin yung box. Medyo inatras ko ng konti para makita nyo. Okay, so when you receive the box, actually you have to become a member. Kailangan mo bumili nung, hindi naman kailangan, pero kasi nandun ka ni, sayang 24% yung discount, so gawin mo na. May starter kit. So, dahil nga sobrang in-demand ng Young Living ngayon, wala na yung premium starter kit na medyo mahal. Ngayong September lang, meron silang in-offer na so, mas mura. So, at least marami talagang makaka-afford. Yung mga nanay dyan na, ay naku, mahal yan. Dapat hindi yun yung tanong nyo, mahal yan, Young Living, hindi. Dapat ang tanong nyo is, bakit yung iba mura? Ano nilalagay nila doon? Nakakaloka. Ilalagay mo sa balat mo, lalanghapin mo, tapos bibili ka ng kachipan na ano. So, ito, it boasts of the highest quality. It was granted the ISO or the International Organization for Standardization seal. So, ibig sabihin, if it's US FDA approved, it went through a rigorous series of testings na talaga namang kung hindi ka papasa doon, ibig sabihin yung product mo dispalinghado, di ba? So, eto talaga, I don't just use anything for myself and my family. Siyempre, pamilya ko yun, tsaka ako to, di ba? So, gusto ko, maayos yung mga produktong ginagamit ko sa amin. So, nung dumating, sobrang excited ako, ayan siya. At pag inopen mo yung box, since dahil dadaan siya sa regular shipping, meron siya mga pa-bubbles ni Mayor na nagaganap dyan. Okay, so eto na siya. Excited ako sobra. Ang kinuha ko yung Desert Mist. Nakahalata yung ring light ko doon sa yung Desert Mist. So, buksan natin. Ito yung diffuser nila. Ultrasonic diffuser. Sobrang ganda nito. I'll show you here kung anong itsura niya pag nakaayos. Ayan, lalagyan natin niya ng support ng graphics. Pero, pag... teka, baba natin para makita niya. Pag dumating siya sa inyo, it's actually a set. There's a diffuser and may set of oils na para you can already start using the machine. Okay. Wow, ang ganda! Parang parang meron siyang ano, yung may pattern, may parang Moroccan pattern siya. Bagay siya dito, mamshi, oh, 'di ba? Parang umano siya sa decor nung aking wall na dini-DIY ko din. Okay. So ayan siya. Tapos ito bubuksan natin. Doon malalagay yung oils at saka yung water. Para sa susunod gagawa ko ng episode on recipes para for sleep, for muscle pain, for meditation, ganyan. Kasi ngayon, ginagamit ko na yung essential oils for everything na ginagawa ko. Tapos, meron tumulong sa akin na member din, crossline ko sa YL, na maggawa ako ng mga recipes. Tapos, pinadala niya ako to begin with. So, I have one for immunity. Ayan. If you can see. Tapos, meron din ako for meditation. So, basahin muna natin kung ano yung diffuser para at least meron tayo idea kung ano ba siya. So, Young Living Desert Mist Diffuser functions as a humidifier, atomizer, and aroma diffuser in one simple-to-use product. Inspired by the design of a stylish Moroccan trellis, the Desert Mist Diffuser invites an exotic and modern feeling into any space. It also helps support a natural environment by replacing harmful household fragrance chemicals with effective naturally derived essential oils. Using ultrasonic frequency technology, the Desert Mist Diffuser generates waves of 1.7 million per second, breaking down essential oils and water into millions of microparticles, dispersing them into the air, and releasing the constituents found in the oils for you to enjoy. Oh, diba? Oh, mababasa nyo naman siya. So, kasama nung box, meron siya ditong parang information catalog na makikita mo yung how to operate it, how to maximize the use of the diffuser para hindi ka rin malito if first time user ka. So also, in the Young Living box, ito na yung exciting kasi mayroon na tayong mga oils. Ayan na siya, ma'am siya. Dumating na yung mga oils natin ng kineme. Okay. So ayun, relating to what I said kanina when we started this vlog, yun, maraming akong pinagdaanan, sobrang stressed ko, as in I lose sleep over mga simplest of things, yung ano bang sinabi nitong tao na to, bakit siya ganun sa akin, o kaya yung parang paano na to, ang dami-dami ko pang inventory, tapos ayoko nang mag ano ng halaman kasi nga ang toxic na ng plant community. Tapos yung mga regular na umo-order sa akin ng food, wala na akong gana magluto, as in nawalan ako ng drive na magluto kasi nga parang I don't wanna be creative anymore unless it's a painting, kasi sa painting pwede mong ipakita yung sadness mo and despair. Eh ala nga naman magluto ka na malungkot, di ba? Na baka umalat yung or tumabang yung niluto mo. So sabi ko, ano mang makakatulong sa akin para ma-relax ako, hindi naman ako masyadong magkaroon ng anxiety sa buhay. And you know what, if you're stressed and anxious all the time, meron kang nire-release na harmful toxins in your body na nakaka-apekto sa immunity mo and you will create conditions na previously were non-existent. So, dun ko napansin, nagka-breakouts ako, nagkaroon ako ng, basta ako, nagda-dry yung balat ko kasi nga hindi ako nakatulog ng tama, tapos nagkakaroon ako ng episodes na yung breathing ko na-apektohan na kasi yung BP ko din tumataas na. So, yun, nag-research ako on self-care at ano yung mga pwede makatulong. That's where I stumbled upon essential oils. So, buti-buti na lang, serendipitous na kilala ko si Tina. Tapos, ayan na. Through my plant business also. Ayan. So, if you receive your box, makakatanggap ka ng mga tubes inside. And then, these tubes contain oils. And for the Desert Mist or the starter pack na that's available ngayon, December, meron siyang 5 oils na kasama. Ayan siya. So, iisa-isahin natin kung ano itong mga oils na dumating. So, Thieves. Ayan. So, ang kwento nitong Thieves na essential oils, you will receive a 15ml bottle in your starter kit. Nung panahon ng Black Plague, it wiped out millions of people in Europe. And everybody was so concerned kasi parang ngayon yung nararanasan natin na pandemic, wala siyang cure, a lot of people were dying, and during those times, syempre wala namang social media, wala namang way to get information around. But there is a group of thieves na nahuli ng isang kingdom, tapos hindi sila nagkakasakit, hindi sila tinatablan ng Black Plague, and they revealed the secret so that they are given parang a lighter sentence or they are going to be pardoned by this king. Tapos nung nalaman nila kung ano yon, it's a group of 5 essential oils that they rub on their body, and it protected them or increased their immunity para hindi sila maapekto ng Black Plague, kasi walang namamatay dito sa thieves na to. Yun yung origin ng thieves. So Gary Young of Young Living operated on that story, and he researched on it, tapos pinagawa niya sa team niya itong formulation ng thieves. So thieves is great. I use this for dun sa isa kong diffuser in my room to clean out the air and remove toxins in the air. So what I do when I do my yoga practice in the morning, I turn on the diffuser in my room, tapos I let the air circulate with thieves and other different oils, para when I go inside, the bukas na bukas yung lungs ko, I get the benefits of the oils after my workout, para talaga namang bongga. So yan yung thieves. Yung isang laman naman niya is RC. So itong RC, tingnan natin kung ano yung, kasi you can open the flap on the side of the oils, itong labels niya, para makita nyo kung ano yung ito, yung contents ng oil. Okay, kailan ko kunin yung product guide kasi hindi ko pa siya kabisado para accurate yung information na sasabihin ko sa inyo. So yung RC essential oil blend is a powerful blend of cypress, spruce, and 3 types of eucalyptus oils, or E. citriodora, E. globulus, and E. radiata. Diffuse or apply it topically before, during, or after your workout. So, perfect to do sa gusto kong gawin, di ba? So, ang effect nitong RC is, this creates a relaxing spa-like experience that can help you when your day demands it, that you be out and about earlier than usual. So, sa mga gustong maging morning person o kaya yung maagang kailangan magising, pampagising siya para perky-perky ka. Its robust scent will help you perk up as your day begins. RC is also a great substitute for aromasis in Young Living's raindrop technique. Okay, so hindi naman kayo malilito kasi when you receive your box, magkakaroon kayo nitong product guide. So itong product guide yung makakatulong sa inyo kung ano ba yung oil na yan, saan ba siya ginagamit. At hindi talaga siya mahirap intindihin. So beginner friendly siya, kaya talaga namang nakakatuwa. So aside from getting RC in your kit and thieves, meron ka ring makukuwang isang bottle ng peppermint. So yung peppermint, paborito ko to, sobrang isa to sa mga paborito kong oils. And it says here on the product guide, peppermint is widely recognized for its clarifying aroma and distinct cooling sensation when applied topically. It is often used after strenuous activity or during focus tasks. Ayan, pakita ko na lang sa inyo para you know how to use it. I have it in all my bags. May small ako, may 5ml, may 15ml, may roller blend. Kasi sobrang favorite ko talaga yung peppermint. Mag-oil tayo para masaya. So, just a drop. And then, you rub it on your palm. Tapos, amuin nyo para mag-open up yung airway nyo. So, since ang ganda ng quality ng Young Living, talagang yung process niya seed to seal eh. So from the farm all the way to the packaging, sila talaga yung nagbabantay ng quality ng product. Alam mo talaga na yung microscopic level eh talagang beneficial sa'yo. So it goes directly to your skin, your cells. Kasi hindi na siya hindi siya greasy or hindi siya tapos na agad, pumasok na agad siya sa skin mo, at hindi na siya mag-leave ng anything na residue. Ayan na, wala na. Sa katawan mo. Tapos, immediate yung sensation of relief, immediate yung effect niya sa'yo. At I really start my day and end my day. All throughout the day, I use oils para talagang bonggam-bongga, bonggambilya. Okay, so we went through 3 oils. We have 2 more to go. Ito pa, isa pa. Ah, guys, paborito-paborito ko talaga to. May lavender din po dun sa kit pag bumili kayo nun. Tapos, sobrang ganda ng lavender. And I'll read through it so that you know. Lavender has a floral aroma with a refreshing, minty undertone. It is widely regarded as one of the most versatile essential oils and is highly regarded for skin and beauty applications. So, for my skin, you can see. Panoorin niyo yung mga iba kong vlog nung mga nakaraan. Parang ang dami kong mga skin issues. Pero since I started using lavender, parang medyo nag-clear up na siya. Tapos ang bango-bango ko lang the whole day. And of course, lavender is so great and so versatile. I use it as my room mist, my linen spray. I combine it with alcohol, distilled water, tas lavender, and I put lemon para talagang pag mahihiga ako, talagang relax na relax ako. So inalagaan ko talaga yung sarili ko dahil gusto ko lahat ng gagawin ko, wellness ko, benefits ko at kalusugan ko yung iniisip ko. Kaya ako to, I was turned on into using essential oils. And lastly, in your kit, you will have lemon. Okay, so basahin natin. Ang lemon has a clean, energizing scent that makes it a favorite for cleansing applications or for adding an uplifting element to lotions and hair conditioners. So, alam natin ang lemon, antioxidant, kaya nga nasa lahat ng mga drinks yan, nasa mga ano. And of course, it's very refreshing and it's a happy scent. So, I use it in the morning in my diffuser para talaga naman boga yung naaaway mo na may lavender, may lemon, may peppermint. Umaga pa lang, nagko-coffee pa lang ako or nagtitea depending on my mood. Alam ko na agad kung ano yung mga gagawin ko. Focus na ako, masaya na ako. And sobrang saya kasi sobrang sulit nung kit. As in, nagbayad ka ng ganun pero ito lahat yung makukuha mo. And the benefits that you will be getting from the kit, malayong malayo at milya-milya pa dun sa binayaran mo. So, I guess, kung gusto mo maging member ng Young Living, tawagan niyo ako. Go to my Instagram page and I'll teach you, I'll guide you how to do it and how to become a member of the team. And if you want to do it as a side hustle or a business, you can also do that. And you can also ask me how to do that. And currently, I am so obsessed with these two products. So, may Bloom Collagen tayo and Ningxia Red. So, ito yung iniinom ko pag nasa meetings ako kasi sobrang refreshing niya. Puno siya ng wolfberry extract. So, antioxidant naman niya. Tapos, syempre, gusto kong maganda. So, every night before I go to sleep, I drink Bloom. And thank you again, Tina, for sending me my extra stash. Ayan, kasi kailangan ko nung umorder ulit dahil I'm going to do the 30-day challenge upon myself. Gagawin ko siya. And I'll show you the difference and what it looks like after 30 days ko, anong magiging effect niya sa akin. I'll reveal it here on my vlog. So that's it. Guys, I really, really hope that this helped you. Alam nyo, the reason why I made this vlog talaga is I want to show you the difference in my emotions, in my well-being, my disposition from the last time that I approached you and revealed to you that I was experiencing those problems and those hardships in my life. And aside from, you know, having a few parang work duties pouring into my companies, hindi lang yun yung nakakalungkot eh. Yung just looking around, the world in general, ang dami talagang nagaganap na hindi masyadong favorable sa mental health natin. So, don't let that get to you. Don't be so sad and down. Feel the sadness. Know what it teaches you. Understand it. And understand yourself better by knowing your emotions and your triggers. Tapos, do something about it. You are the only one that can change your life. And the power of recognizing your problems is the first step and it is the beginning for you to be able to help yourself become a better person, become a more adjusted person. And it's never too late to begin. Ako, may edad na rin ako, tapos ang dami ko na rin pinagdaanan sa buhay. Minsan nakaka-defeat talaga kapag kasi nasabi mo sa sarili mo na hindi ko na kaya, ayoko na. Pero don't be a Debbie Downer. Ikaw dapat ang una mong cheerleader. Kailangan mong gawan ng paraan. And me, essential oils really helped me and it made me a calmer, more serene person. It helped open up my mind to the uses of alternate solutions for my ailments and whatever it is that I'm feeling. Not that I'm saying that medicine and regular medicine is bad for you. I regularly consult my doctor and ask him his opinions about it. And a lot of doctors are using essential oils for some of their patients and of course on themselves also. So ako, from time to time talaga, syempre alam nga namang mind-numbingly insanely painful na yung nangyayari, langis-langis ka lang. Syempre, dapat balanse ka rin, talinuhan mo din naman, no? Huwag ka naman ganon. So, dapat with the advice of your doctor and of course with your research, combine all of that to help yourself into a better, more healthy lifestyle that that is composed of natural products talaga na makakatulong sa inyo. And Young Living is one of those companies that boasts of the highest quality ingredients, the highest quality components, at talagang makakatulong to sa inyo. And for those moms na gusto nyo ng passive income lang, gusto nyo ng supplementary source of resources para po makatulong sa family ninyo, call me, contact me, and I'll help you, I'll teach you. Kasi nanay din ako, naintindihan ko yung pinagdadaanan ninyo. And kung hindi man, ayaw nyo gawing business, tutulungan ko kayong maging healthy at masaya ang pamilya ninyo by using essential oils. Simulan nyo dun sa product kasi I really believe in the product and how it helped me. Make that as a testimony to you na sobrang ganda talaga ng nararamdaman ko ngayon. And I'm so happy na I am able to share this with you. So that's it, guys. Thank you for watching this week's episode. See you again next week. I promise to do this as a weekly thing. Next week, I will do the applications of essential oils on my activities. So probably plants and yoga with essential oils. So let me see what content I will come up with. But thank you so much for watching. And I hope to see you again. Bye, guys. Stay safe, stay happy, and stay oily. Thank you.